continuing where I left off. They definitely didn't make this super easy. I don't know how anyone, this game has got to be impossible to play with a keyboard. Oh shit! I thought that was something in the background. I like this. I want to get this next, I think. What is this? Increase the radius and damage of stomp. Oh, that's good too. Oh my gosh! What a dummy. charge jump. Hold left trigger until fully charged, then press A. Yo! Well, that explains how I get through these. Well, if I don't do that. What's the matter, Swift? Twitch didn't notify you? While climbing. Oh! That's part of charge jump. Why? I was pressing the button. That was close. You dummy! Fail. Sorry for another late start. Shit happens. I know I always say I'm gonna start early. One of these days, maybe I actually will. Did you really not see the ability point right there? Apparently not. Where? That was in a secret spot. Of course I didn't see it. No, you dummy. Damn it! If you view your stream, it was on the screen at least three times while you were jumping and launching things at the... You know what? I don't like your negativity. You son of a... Smash the wall for the warp point. Oh! Totally was not even paying attention at all. I didn't even have to smash it, the spider destroyed it. So dumb. Me, not the game. It's a good thing that doesn't use up energy. This is bringing back flashbacks. I want to see what's over here. That was awesome. Thank you. Did you try that out, Swift? Did you go over and get struck by lightning like I just did? Because that was fucking awesome. I'm doing it again. That's how awesome I thought it was. I never go the correct way first. In fact, sometimes when I'm trying to go the correct way, I still don't go the correct way. So is this the highest point in the game? Like, elevation-wise? Aww. Remember this lemur? This sloth or something? I don't know what he is. Is he bringing him back to life? Oh, what a bro! So, is that Will-O-The-Wisps game out yet? Now see, I already made it there, so I can just warp to close by. Ooh! I can get these other life cells. I should probably do that. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna get that one at least. That Will-O-The-Wisps game's not out yet, you mean? I should have saved. The date still says 2019. Ooh. Yeah, that's where I'm going. I'm already a step ahead of you. I thought you were paying attention here. I just said that's where I'm going. Can I do this? Yep. I might as well try to get these other things in the area too. I wish I could zoom out. I wish I could zoom out farther without it, like, going to that weird version of the map that I don't really want to see. Yeah, there's a lot of places I can probably get to now. Oh yeah, I got more exploring to do. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Alright, so I'm gonna go down and to the left to get the ability point. Do you have the last ability? No, I don't have dash. I have... These two I don't have yet. Should have killed that spider when I had the chance. Oh, I still can't make it through this. I don't think. No. Well, I didn't mean to do that, but... whatevs. Aha! I have discovered the secret! Hmm, I still can't get through the other one, though. Well, that was close! I guess that's not as important, but still. I want to check out this area right here. Let's see. Increase radius damage with stomp. Allows the spirit flame to be fired rapidly. I like that. Energy cells show up on map. I like that. There we go. Dash. This dash. How does it work? Left trigger to attack enemies. Is that the dash you were talking about, Swift, or is that a different dash? Could just go down though and get that. Yeah, that's what I think I'll do. Definitely, you could go up the normal way you opened it. Up the normal way? What do you mean, up this way? Is that what you mean? Go up to that warp point? Because I figured instead of just doing that, I'll just... I suppose I could... go up and then warp to this point and then come over here. I was just gonna go down straight to it. Thank you. Holy smokerinos! Fuck it, I'm just going up. Down has not been nice to me. You chooch! Damn you! What, whoa, what are you talking about? I like going through the tiny gap. You mind your damn business. Oh, that was bullshit. I was definitely close enough and pressing the button. What the? I'm not glitching through the tiny gap. That's how it's done. That's how you play this game 100%. Okay? Damn it! I'm not pressing up! I don't even know where I'm going. Where is it? Here? I think so. Boom! I could try to go up and get that. Are these worth it, though? Are these really worth getting? I mean, they only give me a little tiny boost. They are worth getting. Alright, well then fuck it. I'm going to get it. If I can, anyway. Pathetic. Oh, I should have saved. That should be the title of this playthrough, is Aw, I should have saved. Just go up and get the stuff on the way down. Well, you know what? How did I not get this? I'm just gonna roll with it. What are you doing? The hell? If I have an upgrade attack damage, I would do that. Yeah, that's what I've been doing, actually. I got the ones that revealed, like, where everything is on the map. And then I have been going up this tree. Right here is next. We'll get these four things here. I'll get the triple jump first, but that's you. There's a triple jump there? Wow! I'm an idiot. But we knew that. Seriously, that's what I'm gonna rename this stream is. Aw, I should have saved. blue tree. All right, I'll check it out for the next skill. How did I miss this? Maybe because I didn't have... I don't know. I don't know how I missed that. Okay, you said this tree, water breath, triple jump. Yeah, but I still need these two though. I'm gonna need 5 more points before I can get to. Just the damage inflicted by more rapidly. I like that though too. Alright, fuck it. I'll work towards the triple jump. I got a map. Where does that go? Where does that even go? You should be saving every minute. Did I make it up there somehow? ones already? I feel like I did, maybe. Seriously though, did I make it up here once? I don't see anything up there. I don't know. That was dumb. Where was I going? I was going down here. What are you doing? I'm pressing the down button. Hey, how about you stop being a gay cocksucker, all right? How about that? Go ahead and report me, dude. You report me, and then our fucking friendship's over. Stop fucking coming into my streams talking shit, dude. I don't care if you're just playing around. It's annoying. I play the games I want to play when I want to play them. Whatever, dude. Well, then why are you coming in here talking shit immediately? You should have just came out and said something, whatever the good news was. This conversation could have been completely different. I still can't get in there. Unless... gotta be a lever or something around here somewhere. What? It's not this lever, right? No. I don't know where the lever is. To just call it here for the night. I gotta put my daughter to bed in 10 minutes anyway. Thank you. There's got to be a lever for that, right? Maybe that ability that allows me to find hidden entrances or something. Okay, I'm wondering what happens if I get that guy, like, over here. Maybe nothing, but I'm gonna try it. Think that did anything. I don't think there's a lever. That's just a glitch. There's actually no orb there. Nothing for me to collect. All right. I'm just gonna have to call it here, though. I have to put my daughter to bed. Sorry again for the late start, but dems to breaks. I'll try. I'll try harder to start early, but I can't promise anything. Later. Good night.